Thank you so much, everybody. Thank you. This is a very, very special night for me. I've got special people with me here tonight. Besides you guys being here, I have Alison Krauss and Union Station with me. Mr. Joe Douglas. Dan Tominski. Mr. Barry Bales. Mr. Ron Block. Larry Ottomanic. Just wonderful people inside and out, and just extremely talented, and boy, they're gonna make me sound good tonight. This guy is sort of temporarily a part of Union Station this evening. He is normally with my band every night on tour. Please give it up for Mr. Hardy Hempel. Well, it's great to have you, and welcome to a very intimate evening with all of us. It's been a really great week. We've had a lot of fun putting this whole show together and just working together and getting to know each other. But you were talking in, like, the past tense. Like, it's been so much fun, and...
Now it's gonna be horrible.
Now! It's like, you have no idea what you're in for, yeah. Anyway, so tonight is all just about getting to know all of you and having a really fun, relaxed time. I want you guys to just pretend you're in your own living rooms and we're just your house guests. This is a very lighthearted song, and it was actually a lot of fun writing this one. When you find the right person and you really know that he's the right person or she's the right person, then you just go for it. Follow your heart. Here we go. Gonna get you good. Let's go.
Yeah. I don't want you for the weekend. I don't want you for a night. I'm only interested if I can have you for life. Yeah. I know I sound serious. you good.
Thank you. Wow, you guys are just so great. This is really great. Thank you so much. I started writing this song probably even before the Woman in Me CD. It's a bit quiet and slinky. It's not really an out loud, out rock and roll song. It's actually an old melody that I've had around for a very long time, and it's called Ain't No Particular Way. Here it comes. Particular way. Oh, it could come so fast, it fools you, and I take its time to move. Yeah, there ain't no particular way. Yeah. Comes in while you're dreaming, it don't sleep, always scheming. There ain't no, no particular way. least there expected. Ain't no day. When you thought you'd been there,
there ain't no
the end
now.
But
there ain't no way. There ain't no one.
Love ain't for just
there
like
ain't
you.
No
of an interesting history, this song, because my husband and I were on vacation in Italy a few years ago, and quite a few years ago now, and we were somewhere where one would certainly not think of writing a romantic love song. We were at a soccer game, and in Italy, the fans at the soccer games, like, they're outrageous. They're so loud, screaming and throwing flares, and it's very crazy, actually. I guess I just disappeared into my own little world and got into a romantic songwriting mode. That's kind of how the song got started, and then of course my husband and I ended up finishing it up together later, and it's become one of our most popular wedding songs, and people come to the show often and propose at the show during this song, which is kind of neat and very personal. It means to me that it means a lot to them, so it's very nice. From this moment on.
From this moment, life has begun, and from this moment, you are the one, and right beside you is where I belong. And from this moment on, and from this moment, I have been blessed, and I live only for your happiness and for your love. I'd give my last prayer. You're from this moment on, and I gave my hand to you with all my heart. I can't wait to live my life with you. Can't wait to start.
There is nothing I wouldn't.
A song that was actually criticized at one point, which that's okay, because, you know, I think all my songs have been criticized from, you know, at one point or another. That's normal. We learn to live with that. We're fine with that. No, that's okay. But one critic wrote something pretty interesting. It actually made me laugh because he said it was a good title waiting for a song. But ever since then, I've learned not to listen to critics because this has actually become one of the fan favorites, and we just always have so much fun with it in concert every night. I figure this guy must have been wrong. Anyways, I always believe that the audience, the fans, you guys are the best judge. Here we go.
Whose bed have your boots been under?
Whose bed have your boots been under? And whose heart did you steal? I wonder. And this time.
Thank you. Great, thank you. There's a story behind this song. I've known a lot of teenage single moms, a lot of moms with unexpected pregnancies and babies, especially in my teens. And I've just known so many. My mother was one of those. She started having children quite young, and a couple of times in her life ended up being a single mom. That's not a bad thing. We all turned out pretty good, and she did a great job. I just have to say that I know that young single mothers go through a lot. There's a lot of tests to go through, a lot of challenges, and it's their courage and strength, especially the ones that I've known personally, who've managed to get through it, that inspired me writing this song. It's just one of those things where when you're a single mom and you're, especially as a teenager, you get rejected a lot by your own parents sometimes, a lot of times by the father, and even your own friends. So it's a lot to go through. This song is for all of those ladies out there.
I'm gonna hold on, 'cause what I believe is so strong. No matter how long, no one can tell me I'm wrong. I ain't going down. And I had a baby at 15. Daddy never did forgive me. I never heard from the guy again. And I had a drop out of high school, and everybody treated me so cruel. I didn't give in and give her away. I'm gonna hold on, 'cause what I believe is so strong. No matter how long, no one can tell me I'm wrong. I ain't going down. And her smile got me through the day, and every night I pray I could give her enough. And at night I lie awake and cry and pray, can we get by? But you can't live on love. I work night and day to keep us going, through the sweat and the tears, without her knowing it was worth it just to watch her grow. Oh, at least I was able to hold her whenever she needed my shoulder. I'm so glad I never let her go. I'm gonna hold on, 'cause what I believe is so strong. No matter how long, no one can tell me I'm wrong. I ain't going down. And her smile got me through the years, dried away the tears, and filled me with hope. And at night I lied awake and cried, prayed we would get by, and for the courage to come. What I believe is so strong. No matter how long, no can tell me I'm wrong. I ain't going down. I'm gonna hold on, 'cause what I believe is so strong. No matter how long, no one can tell me I'm wrong. I ain't
tell me I'm wrong, I'm going down. Thank you.
Well, I forgot to put my deodorant on. How's that?
We know.
Yeah, no kidding.
Did you shave?
Of course. I shaved.
Of course. I don't have to worry about that tonight because I've got, you know, long pants and long. But that's the problem in the winter. You got, you know, you wear long sleeves and long pants. You forget to shave, and before you know it, you become a gorilla. We're going to carry on with something very fun and optimistic. And this, the reason that I wrote this song actually gets me through a lot of days, believe it or not. It's one of those songs that picks me up every time we do it. And I have to say that, like everybody else, some days get to me more than others and nothing seems to go right. But you can either laugh or cry. And all I have to say is I think the better choice is definitely to have a laugh. So here we go. This song is called Up. It could be. Seems everybody's bugging me. Like nothing wants to go my way. I just ain't been my day. Nothing's coming easily. Even my skin is acting weird. I wish that I could grow a beard. Yeah, I could cover all my spots. I'm blinking at the dots. I just wanna disappear. Something as simple as forgetting to fill up on gas. There ain't no explanation why things like that can make you cry. Just gotta learn to have a laugh. Oh, 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 oh. Can only go up from here. Up, 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 where the clouds gonna clear. Up, up, there's no way but up from here. As it could be.
Bad as it can be.
Seems everybody's bugging me. Like nothing wants to go my way. It just ain't been my day. Nothing's coming easily. Oh, 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 oh. I can up, up, up. Can only go up from here. Up, up, up. Where the clouds gonna clear. Up, up. There's no way but up from here. Up, up, up. This is actually quite a personal song because it does reflect very much my own relationship and how we got together, because I think in most people's eyes we've always been a very unlikely couple. not to us, but to a lot of people around us. And we just came together so quickly. It was just one of those things that was meant to be, but at the time only in our eyes. And we're happy to say that we're still each other's one. Anyway, this is called You're Still the One. Sing with me, please. I don't want to be showing too much cleavage, but you know, the thing is that the camera, you guys are all sitting down, right? And so what happens is the cameras sort of look up too, and then, you know, we see less of the cleavage. So from my point of view, I'm showing a ton of cleavage. But from your point of view, you probably really can't see much of it.
Our point of view.
Well, you're taller than I am, so I won't be walking over there. Okay. All right. Kick it.
I don't need a shrink to tell me what to think. There ain't no missing making my love life. It's all right. I'm not that out of time. No, I don't need a psychic, 'cause I don't really like it when someone
to tell me just what my future holds. I already know. One girl that keeps me alive. You're all I need to survive. I got you by my side. Now I'm holding on, feeling strong. Baby, you're the one for all my love. Yeah, I'm holding on. There ain't no doubt I can't live without you. All my love. I'm holding on to love to save my life. Oh. I don't need to get all caught up on the net, 'cause I'm on. But can't you understand? Already got my man. No, I don't need proof to show me the truth. And not even Dr. Ruth is gonna tell me how I feel. Oh, I know my love is real, real, real. When the love keeps me alive, you're all I need to survive. I got you. We'll be right back.
is your judge. She is your teacher. She's every woman in the
Not just a pretty face about she pumps gasoline, and I put that in there because my mom used to pump gasoline, and I used to go with her at night to the gas bar, we called it, and she would sit in that little booth in the middle of 40 below winter, and she'd run out there and pump gas with no gloves, bare hands, and I would eat butter tarts and do my homework. She never wanted to go alone because it wasn't really a woman's job. I mean, it's kind of a guy's job, and it's not really that safe. It wasn't then, especially, because they never had locks on the doors, and it was just those plastic things around the little box, and she never wanted to go alone, so one of us kids always went with her. It's kind of a fond memory, actually. Sad a bit, but a nice memory. Okay, to think that my mother had to pump gas. I wish she was here today. She'd never be pumping another drop of gas again. Now, this song is really just about eternal love, and there's something truly inspirational to me about couples who start the relationship in their youth or when they're kids and then, you know, still are in love later in their lives. So that's really a beautiful thing. It doesn't happen all that often these days, and I really enjoy doing the video to this because I had a chance to realize that visually, and it really came to life for me. So this is one of my favorite songs. It's called Forever and For Always.
Baby, hold in your arms. I can still feel the way you want me when you hold me. I can still hear the words you whisper. Told me I could stay right here forever in your arms. And there ain't no way that I'm letting you go now. And there ain't no way. And there ain't no how I'll ever see that day. Cause I'm keeping you forever. Hold in your heart,
Thank you. I write a lot about relationships, and you know, we all tend to put ourselves last, I think, a lot of the time to make a relationship really, really work. And that's okay, I don't mind all that, but I need at least one place that I can go to, I don't know if you guys feel the same way, but where I have control completely. Nobody interferes. For me, it's always in my car because I can have the windows up or down. I can have the air conditioning off or on. I can have the music as loud as I want or no music at all. I think that's one of the few places we have that we can actually do that. So driving's good therapy. Here's In My Car.
You can choose the channel when we're watching the TV. Yeah, oh babe, it's okay. And you can pick the flavor when we're ordering ice cream. I don't mind if that's fine. I do. Yeah, anything but you. It's all mine if you sleep with your socks on. Yeah, oh babe, it's okay. And you can hurt my head with your favorite rock song. I don't mind if that's fine. For you, there's nothing that I wouldn't do. You can put a hole in my shoes, but in my car, I'll be the driver. In my car, I'm in control. In my car, I'll come louder. In my car, I am the driver. Watch me now.
Thank you. All right, thank you so much. When I was 16 years old, I went on a billet trip with the school band. I played trumpet. And so what I did, and they knew I sang, and I never sang in front of my school. I was just I just couldn't deal with that pressure. But they convinced me to go and sing for another school where I didn't know the kids, and because I was in the school band and we traded cities. So I went there, got up on stage, did some song, and I peed my pants. And what happened was I was wearing a skirt. No, that was a good thing because it didn't show. And anyway, so I had to go up there and sing like that. But it didn't show because I stood up, and I was very clever about it because there was a little puddle on the floor, but I knocked over my water glass. And so that anyone around me just thought it was water, and I had to go out and brave it. I just had to do it, Allison.
Well, I'm not gonna pee.
I know you're not. Okay, so now we're gonna rock the house and go back to my teens, and we were just rocking and banging our heads. I think we should actually practice like a head banging, like a. Well, that's what they do to this music, you know. Little did I know at the time that I was going to marry the guy who produced this music. So it's just amazing how small the world really is. And of course, I'm talking about AC/DC. Thank you.